These are bedbugs, parasites that can turn a good night's sleep or a wonderful vacation into an itchy mess. These insects are found all over the globe, reddish and brown in color. They are about the size of Lincoln's head on a penny, and they love blood. Bedbugs invade areas where people sleep. Any hotel can have them. They can show up on cruise ships, rooming houses, anywhere there's a mattress. And unless you are allergic to them, they don't cause serious harm. But they are a nuisance, causing some people to itch so badly they get skin infections. Bites from bedbugs are usually small red marks on the face and torso. They itch, but in some people it takes 14 days to develop marks. Others could be allergic and can have serious reactions, including shortness of breath and swelling. So look for them. The best place to investigate are in the creases of the mattresses or the sheets. If you also see red spots on sheets, mattresses, or furniture, that could mean blood spots from dead bedbugs. If you spot bedbugs in your hotel, don't ignore them. They can make you miserable, and they could also hop a ride back to your home by sneaking into luggage. The American Hotel and Lodging Association says the presence of bedbugs has dropped in the U.S., but if you do find them or suspect they may be present, complain to management immediately. Yeah, for today's Health Minute, I'm Edgar Treiguts.